new shoes?
Yeah.
What are they? What brand?
Super Rare.
Oh, okay.
Just ordered some Mizunos too. Going through these boots, man. All this dancing I'm doing.
Listen, boxing shoes don't last. That's the one thing that goes out first.
Yep.
Right?
As soon as I start feeling like a...
You're comfortable.
Yeah, a little cut in my pinky or something.
Yeah.
Order a new pair.
Pop it like Marquez. Marquez used to pop him.
Yeah, he was nice. With the uppercut.
Ryu, any interest away from boxing? Anything you like to do or you're into, your follow, music or...
I like to eat.
So you would open up a restaurant?
Nah.
No?
But I like to just travel, try new restaurants.
And it's funny because you're not allowed to eat too much. You can't be too big.
Well, I know. I'm actually gaining weight.
So now you can for this fight.
Yeah.
What's your favorite food?
Probably a good steak, carne asada tacos, tortilla de harina, una salsa de tam.
You ever try goat?
Huh?
Goat birria, I think it's called.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I fuck with birria. Not my favorite, but I'll take carne asada tacos over there.
You ever had crocodile or alligator?
No.
What about horse meat? No.
Maybe.
In like, I think, I want to say Kazakhstan and in Mongolia, they drink horse milk all the time. They say it's really
horse
good
milk?
For you. Horse milk and camel milk. They say it's very good for you.
You ever tried goat milk?
Yes, I like goat milk. Mikey gave it to me because Mike used to have goats. I don't know if he still does. Yeah. I put it straight in my coffee from the goat.
What does that one drink?
Which
they
one?
The cow milk and then they put that shot of tequila.
Yeah, I don't know. I usually don't drink
100% alcohol or something like that. You know what I'm talking about?
Nah,
pajarete.
Huh? Pajarete?
Pajarete.
I'm not a big guy. I don't think I've ever...
Pajarete.
I'm not a...
Pajarete, man?
No.
Oh, I think that's...
See?
Sí? Would you ever open up a bar? No. A nightclub? No. What business would you do after boxing?
That's a good question.
You never thought about it?
I actually have... I got something starting after this fight.
That's awesome. Good.
But it's going to be nice. I'll invite you.
Thank you. Let's do it.
I'll invite you to Seattle. I'll get you a flight and everything. So come on.
Let's go. So what your fans know about Ryu? They've seen you have big power. They know you are very dedicated.
I don't know. I mean, I fight for my family. My mom,
you were born in Mexico?
In
Los Mochis, right?
Yep.
Sinaloa.
Nací en México. Me trajeron aquí de morrito de los tres años y acá andamos.
Tune in, don't miss
it. Trabajando duro. Muchas gracias a todos los que me apoyan. Estamos trabajando muy duro, bien dedicado. 100% enfocado. Ya llevo como unas 9 semanas aquí, todavía me faltan como 7.
So, you said thank you for the support. How do you say support in Spanish?
Apoyo.
And how do you say chicken? It sounds the same thing. Thank you for the chickens.
Hey, you're getting better at Spanish, huh?
I'm picking up more and more. Pollo, apoyo. There's another word. Some words are very, very similar. But Spanish is not hard, you know, especially boxing Spanish.
I feel like my Spanish and my English suck.
Why do you say that?
I don't
know. If you read a lot, it'll be good. Do you read a lot?
Not enough.
Just tweets, 140 characters.
I've been trying to tell myself that I gotta get back to my shit.
Virgil reads a lot.
Yeah.
You can ask him what books
he
recommends.
He's a smart dude.
Very intelligent, yeah. Great kid too.
Yeah.
Ryan called him out, by the way.
I saw.
What do you think? So break it down, if they do fight.
I don't think Ryan will actually do it.
No, he wants it, he's chasing it. I believe he wants it.
I mean, he wants a lot though, you know.
He and Plant almost got in a brawl, but Caleb ended on his ass. He threw the drink at Ryan and he got pushed on the floor. You saw that?
Why did they fight?
Because Ryan... Okay, Caleb made a comp... Caleb and Haney have the same PR person.
Mm.
So they're like friends, a team.
Yeah.
Same. And Caleb made a comment about Ryan's test. And Ryan's response was talking about Caleb's wife. And Caleb got mad over that.
I got chill, man, with that wife talk. Because everybody responds to it differently. You talk to the wrong guy.
That's what Taylor Plant said. Don't talk about my family.
You know, you never know, but...
So that's the background. So on fight night, Ryan was already walking away. Caleb didn't have to throw the water on him, but he did. beer or whatever it was. I don't know.
Oh, tequila, good beer, like you said.
And then it had a little pushing. But what if they did fight in the ring?
I think Caleb would just box.
You think so?
That'd be a good fight. Dude.
Maybe it happens. When Caleb, are you fighting?
Caleb versus Berlanga would be a good fight.
Who?
Berlanga.
Berlanga, yeah, they talk smash. But I think Berlanga may fight Canelo next.
Yeah?
I think so. And maybe, I'm not sure. When is Alexis fighting?
We'll be fighting the 24th of July.
Okay, 3 weeks after Ryu. Where are you fighting?
No, a week and a half before.
Oh, July. I thought you meant August.
No, July. It's going to be in Florida. On Pobox.
Okay. So. It's like Broner fought a week before your tank. They weren't camped. So, Mario, you going to go to Florida?
Yeah.
What's your record now, Alexis?
I'm 3-0.
All right, keep it going. How hard does he hit, Ryu?
He is hard. I grew up with him, so I hadn't sparred him in a really long time. When I got back with Mario, he was probably already like 19. I mean, I was like, what, 23, 24 at this time, 23. So I started sparring with him. I thought I was going to work with him, but he started dumping, so I started blowing back. Oof, oof.
You know, whenever someone tells you it's easy sparring, you know it's going to end up until someone lands one serious one. Did he tell you, don't worry, we're going light today. Is that what you said?
Nah, he tells me to go at him, so.
But you don't want
to? He
tells me not to hold
but
back.
But he fights at what, 126, 130? 122.
Yeah.
But he hits hard.
Strong. He's, you know.
Who is the hardest puncher in boxing right now? Is it Tank? Is it Virgil?
Birdie Beef out there.
Bitter Beef.
Tank. Who else?
Virgil.
21-0.
Who else? David's a big puncher. I'm trying to think who else is. Inui. Him and Tank had the exact same knockout. Uppercut, left.
Boom, boom. He kept throwing that left hand, so he had his hand right here, and then Tank switched it up.
Tank's a very smart fighter, very intelligent.
Yeah,
no, it was great. A lot of stars came out. You know, sometimes you have to pay celebrities to come watch or give them comps. Mm. Yeah. They came and they paid for tickets.
It's always a show when you fight. And you had David on the card. I mean, that's.
I asked Tank about that, and Tank said, I don't mind if David headlines. I'll be on the card. Tank's a cool dude, man.
Yeah.
You ever go to his fights?
Yeah, I went to him.
You fought on one of the cards?
I was at the Rolly fight.
In New York? About 3,000 people snuck in. You know, on the floor, there's like a circle. There was four rows deep, a shoulder to shoulder. That means they all snuck in.
Yeah, I was there. In the bathroom, everybody was gambling, smoking.
Yes, they were fighting in the bathroom.
She was lit.
They were fighting. You got contact high just being there.